recording?
Yeah. Okay. My shadow's right on.
There we go. First pike I've caught in this lake in 3 years. Second pike I've ever seen in this lake. Ratio of pike to, of pike to bass seems to be about 1 to 99. But yeah. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark cold hotel, and the endlessness that you fear. All right, we were just looking at a school of like 5 really nice bass, and then this really nice pike just came along. It just demolished my creature bait here.
I'm trying to bring my lure in here.
Yeah, I'm just gonna try and fire it. How is he hooked? Can't really tell.
I mean, he looks pretty tired now, so.
Yeah.
I'd say give it a try and grab him this time. Okay. Maybe he's not ready. Haven't caught a pike in here in 3 years. Caught just 2 within like an hour.
What his fins look so nice.
It's so cool.
So pretty.
Man, it's so much fun fighting these fish in clear water.
He just looks so beautiful.
I know.
Okay, run if you want.
Watch, you're gonna break off.
No, he's not. It's not hooked in his mouth, though. Like, the line's on the outside of his mouth, so it should be fine.
That's what you always think, really.
Yeah. I sometimes find it's almost more the little ones that you break off on, because the little ones just are dumb and just swallow it. I tried. Okay, turn.
Probably a good 5, 6 pounds. Note, pike don't like you touching them.
Yeah, I know that. Oh, he's in his whatever you call it. There he is.
There we go.
Wow.
The head is huge.
Yeah, wow, that's a really long fish. And look at, we're just in this tiny little beautiful lake here.
Like, you can see the bank everywhere.
Yeah, on the Berkeley Havoc pit boss, somehow I hooked him in the chin. Oh, he was probably on top of it and hit the line. And when I cranked on him, just hooked him in the chin.
Yeah, because like Leaf said, there's like 5 bass on that log there. He swung, so I thought he had a bass on, but I guess it was just a snipe.